Welcome to this video on detecting simple open reading frames that do not contain introns. For this example, I will start by importing a FASTA file with no feature information, but I know it includes the Saccharomyces sec13 gene. To view and modify the parameters for open reading frame prediction in any SnapGene DNA file, click View and Translation Options. Saccharomyces uses the standard genetic code and is around 300 amino acids long. So the default setting should find the SEC13 gene. To locate SEC13 within the sequence, toggle the Show Translations button in the sidebar. Then click the associated drop-down button and confirm that ORFs only is checked. Select all 6 frames to ensure SnapGene detects and shows them on all reading frames. SnapGene displays any predicted open reading frames as arrows in map view. Orientation is marked by color, with forward open reading frames in orange and the reverse in green. In this example, the orange ORF in the middle is SEC13. There is another forward open reading frame to the left of SEC13 and a reverse to the right. For a better look at the SEC13 sequence, switch to the sequence view. The amino acid sequence of the predicted open reading frame is shown below the sequence and highlighted in orange or green depending on the orientation. The display drop-down in the top right corner allows you to display the 3-letter amino acid codes. You can convert any predicted open reading frame to a permanent coding sequence feature and save it with your sequence. To do this, switch back to map view. Click on the predicted open reading frame to select it, then go to Features and add Translated Feature. Give the translated feature a name. SnapGene has already defined this feature as a coding sequence, or CDS, which means it will be translated. You can also give this feature a custom color. Click OK to return to the map. You can see the added feature indicated by the arrow labeled SEC13. Finally, turn off the open reading frames by toggling the Show Translations button. Now only the SEC13 CDS feature is visible. Save your file to retain the new feature. And that is how to find open reading frames and convert them to coding sequence features in SnapGene. To learn more, visit snapgene.com.